The war in Palestine is not a holy war, it's an evil war. Because even here, the apartheid African regime used to say they are the chosen ones, used to say they are children of God, and we are animals. So when the Minister of Defense of Israel calls Palestinians animals, we know what he means, because we were called animals ourselves here in South Africa by those who were claiming they were sent by God. There is no holy war there. There is an evil war. And we must always stand against the evil.